Hey guys, welcome back to another Lieutenant Dunn video. Today we are back with some more Terraria. Last time, as you know, we basically stated our goal of the series. Built this nice little shelter, which Tanner here still won't come into. Not sure what I have to do to get him in here, but we'll probably try to find a way. But yeah. So basically, our goal of the series is to build a city. Yeah, it may not sound like it'll actually be that, like, be good of a goal, I guess, to say. But it's definitely something. Now you decide to come in, huh? Right before I'm about to go down to dig? Maybe seeds, man. Double. Wondering why I'm digging down. Yeah, I can easily get up here and stuff, but I actually have a better idea. And it has something to do with these things. You can make tons of them. They're so easy to make. So we can just take them all out. We'll set these in 9. Alright, take 7 and take these ones down. Oh my gosh. I forgot that you can do that, okay. I knew you could do those with the, come on. Think, use your words. Like, I knew I could do that with the, wooden blocks, but I didn't know I could do those with blocks. Stupid demon eye, go away. Trying to do a commentary here, can you not see? You messed me up. Blame him for all my problems. Ooh, what's this? Copper. These coppers ain't never gonna get me alive. Right, we have no torches or gel. Oh wait, we have plenty of gel. What am I talking about? Like 30 torches. Where this mushroom is. This mushroom, I'll put them over here. Alright. 6, and we'll just put the torch down up here. Find it away. So we're basically just building a little mineshaft here for those of you. Some reason couldn't tell. Hold on, I have an idea. I'm actually gonna take all this out. We're gonna make stairs, how about that? Stairs here, but I'm gonna actually use the hammer to actually make them legit stairs. Oh, that's so cool. That's cool. It actually makes you climb up and everything. That is actually really cool in my opinion. If you don't, if you disagree, well, answer. Man, they really wanted my own house, man. They're like, let me in. Alright, so we need to find a cave. Using my general sandbox technique, which is basically when you're making a mine, find a cave. There's always gonna be good stuff in caves, man. It's so much easier to just move around. Don't waste down your pickaxe as much. Saves a lot of time. Oh, cool. Hold on. Okay. Ready to fight. No, go, get it, run. Wondering why I just did that. It's a fallen star. I just got a fallen star. I don't know what they're used for, but I've only seen a few of them ever playing this game. trial, the Xbox trial, computer, mobile trial. Doesn't matter, I've only seen a few of them ever. Nice. Found a cave, guys. I feel like somebody just comes on here, like, when you generate a world, they just come on here and build it for you. Do you ever feel like that sometimes? Put that down, okay. Right, okay. About 20. And 9. Right, so we'll now equip them. Continue to start going down our staircase here. And we'll not play that, like this. I don't care. Sorry about the lack of commentary here. I was just trying to focus on this a bit. It's not all about the commentary. Nice, now we got a little staircase. Just kinda going up and down there. Maybe make one right here too. Yeah, why don't we do that? We'll save some time. We got a lot of this. Monday. It's a Monday. Ooh, oh, she can only stack up to 100. Could be wrong. Worm! Worm! What is that is really annoying me. Oh my gosh. Do you guys see this? Maybe a little dark. What? Wow. We're infested. Come on. Tanner, we must hold off the zombies. This is actually much less thrilling than I thought it'd be. That was like so much easier than I thought. Yeah. Come here. Oh, you know. Hey. Get back. Tanner. Such an idiot. No, staying in here with me and my sword is like much safer than like leaving. Look who decided to come back. Sorry about that. Alright. Let's continue with the mine, shall we? Oh, another cave? See, this one's just kind of more open. Or there's just a lot more water. I like that water physics, man. That's actually pretty cool. Torches do not work down here.